NVIDIA!
Oh, I love that little robot. I know not everybody does, but I do. I enjoy him. Well, it has been too long since I've picked up this game, and I wish to go through a playthrough. No, not that one. No, that level 9 wasn't my, like, main. I usually play
on PS... So, you want to hear a story?
Marcus is talking.
What about treasure hunters?
No, we can't.
Have I got a story for you?
For you!
Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake.
You can feel free to
planet of peace and love.
Skip past this intro,
but it's dangerous.
If you don't want to see it, or you've seen it a million times,
then perhaps I am a fool.
Find where I actually start.
But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology, infinite wealth, fame, power,
women.
So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's go.
Borderlands is my favorite series, and I'm getting really excited for the pre-sequel.
Tale begins right
coming
here,
out
on Pandora with the brave vault hunters.
Because I'll definitely be doing a playthrough of that on here as soon as I get my hands on it. Dun, 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 dun. Walking down the street, want the coin of my eyes. A pretty little thing approaching me. You'll get it, Skag. Roar. On my way. I love this song. Gearbox, same people who made Halo 1.
All right, back there. Time to wake up. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity.
No rest for the wicked until we lose our eyes for good. No. Yes, he's all right, but he's not mine. I believe I'll be going with... No, not her. I never play as her. I have, but I do not enjoy it. I'll probably be going as him, which was my original first character. And I, as you probably saw, I was a brick. I have been brick. I've got a level 70, whatever the max is on the PlayStation brick. They're all maxed out, except for Lilith. I think she only got to 50, because I'm so tired of her.
Next stop, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff.
And ready to
who's
grab.
Getting off the bus? You with the sniper
soldier.
Rifle.
Don't be alarmed.
I'm so alarmed.
I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you.
Someone's talking to me. I'm totally not calm, and I am not getting off this bus. Well, then I won't.
Believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you.
I know better. I've played Borderlands 2, Angel.
You'll be made by a funny little robot. Do everything he says.
Be his slave. Become, dare I say it, his minion? Can I have that bobblehead? Oh wait, I already do have one of those. Loot chest edition, Borderlands 2.
Well, we're here.
Where?
Don't worry about saying goodbye.
Goodbye.
I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough.
I don't think we will.
G- Get off my bus.
Well, I'll be seeing you, but I won't be getting off your bus at this pinpoint location. I won't even be on a bus again. Ah, the light is so bright. And now I die. Why does it load? There should be no loading here. Ah, that old 2009 tech. Ah, rendered.
See you next time.
I set you on high for a reason. Ah, I can move. I can spin my head and up, look
Welcome
up and
to
down.
Firestone. I am CL4PTP.
Yeah, we know who you are.
You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
I don't want it. Ah, my soul. Good. Am I immortal now? This takes so long. Why does the new one take like half this time? Not even half.
Great! I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
It can't handle me zooming in and out. No, I don't think I will use WASD. I could, but I want to use the,
This is the new
controller.
News station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is
I like the joysticks.
Please activate the new use
yes,
station
I really
now.
Enjoy sticks. L3 and R3 buttons. That's... I'm not gonna take much time on this, but I do usually go with the same kind of thing. Wish I had a color wheel.
You have the best in horrific death and dismemberment.
Yay.
Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now
that's,
we can head into the peaceful town
that's
of
what you always look for.
Follow me.
I don't want to follow you. I know where I'm going. As I said, I've played this before. I am right here.
I'm over here.
And I'm right here.
Is that... Oh no, not again!
Boom. I totally caused that. But I didn't.
Are they gone?
Come on.
Those bandits really have it in for us claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open! Yes! Ow!
Ow! I have no accuracy. Who are you calling Merc? Oh, give me a half an hour to reload. Not really. Oh, screw this. Come back with nine toes. You really think I'm afraid? I'm gonna kill him soon, anyways.
Ha! Blast him!
You're going down!
Better knifing mechanics than Black Ops.
That was a doozy. You should open the storage device. There may be something inside to help against those bandits.
I have one of these as well.
Armament's here.
Wow! That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open.
I got it. Alright, okay. Cool story, bro. I'm still pretty much only gonna use the assault rifle.
I'm over here!
I know where you're at. I was looking for stuff. And
things. These controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear. I'm sure I can do it.
Have no fear. Claptrap is here.
Working. Quick, this way.
Duck. Tell me how to duck, although I'm already doing it. Oh, no, 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 ha ha!
No! No, I can't with this
kid! Where are they all at? Maybe we could have turned those off somehow. Oh crap. Soon I won't even need those. Wow, that'll be a little while. Throw your hands in the air like you just don't care. Is your clap trap? Shut up. Who thought you didn't need clap trap? I do, I like to insult him. Wow, I need to change some settings. This is Lag City.
I got one I've been saving for you.
I'll do that. As soon as I clear these gits out. Must be wrong with the game.
You should be!
Excellent. I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you.
Yeah, I get it. Okay. Cool.
Again soon.
Okay, I'm going to fix something. Let's just turn this stuff off. It's quite a bit better.
I'm over here! Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on. Damn it. Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads up.
Really?
That's a waypoint.
It has?
The waypoint will tell you where you need to go.
That big glowing green white diamond? Gotcha. up, Zeddy boy?
Thanks for opening her up again.
Well,
said, they don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc.
Why is Thankfully,
without the fault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed lecture.
I'm over here!
You know what you need.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Okay.
Needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
Would you kindly? I heard that.
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention.
Thanks.
Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Done. Get up. You're milking it, Claptrap.
Am I leaking?
Yes.
He seems to be okay.
Horribly.
Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Something?
No.
You got him back.
You got what you need now, scram.
I already scrammed. I don't care. I'll do it, but there. Oh, no. Oh, there it is. See, there it is. There's the map. Whoa. There's a ghost skag. Roar! Off
it out.
Oh, I forgot I gotta do this first.
I keep the medical equipment working.
Shit.
More or less.
It's not worth it to buy anything.
Thanks for the help. You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need.
I know how to do it.
What do you want? Spit it out.
Just to finish the mission.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people.
They shouldn't trust
Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
Yeah, it's up here. And there's skags in me, in between me and... Oh, I hate not having a grenade.
Bullseye!
Finally pulled out my pistol. Just to show you how bad I am with a pistol. You're a great friend. No more of you have to die, but seeing as how you're shooting at me, you did. Especially on Borderlands. Very beneficial.
You need something?
Turning in a mission.
Not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be
okay,
happy
and
I'm
I think
here.
I will meet TK next
you
time.
You know what you need to know.
Thank you. Tuning in.